sure you love the Lambos out on Collins. I'll be Hello friends, welcome to Everything Unit. Today in this video let us see about Hamming code, which is the second part of error detection control in data networks in the transmission of data. Let us see what is Hamming code. Hamming code is a specific type of error correcting code that allows the detection and the correction of single bit transmission errors. Hamming codes are used in many applications where such errors are common, including DRAM memory chips and many satellite communication hardwares. This Hamming code algorithm is also known as 7,4 code because it requires 7 bits to encode 4 bits of code. So this Hamming code is not advisable to be used for the applications with burst errors, that is the change of set of bits with more than one change of bit. And the structure of 7,4 is 7,4 Hamming code is 1, 2 and 3. These are 3 parity bits with the 4 bits of data: D3, D5, D6 and D7. Let us solve some examples based on this. Now here is an example. The data, that is 1101, is to be transmitted by 7,4 code, that is Hamming code, with odd parity. Please keep this odd parity in your focus. Find the code to be sent. We know that the structure of 7,4 code would be P1, P2 and P4, which are parity bits with the data bits of 1, 1, 0 and 1 as it is given. Now let us find this P1, P2 and P4. Now let us name this first. This is D3, D5, D6 and D7 in the same order of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we know that for P1 we have to consider specific bits of data, that is D3, D5 and D7. For P2, second parity bit, we need to consider D3, D6 and D7. For the third parity bit, we need to consider D5, D6 and D7. We know that every set of data is located with some specific position, that is D3 data is 1, D5 is 0 and D7 is 1. D3 is 1, D6 is 1 and D7 is 1, and D5 is 0, D5, 6, 7. D5 is 0, D6 is 1, D7 is 1. Here it is given that we need to find in odd parity. That is, we need to have odd number of 1s. Or if it is even, we have to make them as odd. That is, here we have 2 1s, which is even. So for making it odd, we have to keep P1 as 1. Here it is given that 3 1s in this position, in this set of data. So as 3 is an odd number, so let us put P2 is equal to 0, as it is already odd. Now P3 is having 2 1s, which is an even number. So we have to add one more 1 to make it odd. That is P3 is equal to 1. So the code that is to be transmitted is in the set of 1, P2, D3, P4, D5, D6 and D7, and the P1 is equal to 1, P2 is equal to 0. Here P4, as this is fourth position location, and D3 is denoted by 1, P4 is 1, D5 0, D6 1 and D7 1. This is the code that is to be transmitted. Take a screenshot if needed. Let us solve one more example in the odd parity. Here is an example. A 7,4 Hamming code is received at the receiver as 1010111. Determine the correct code when the even parity is there. Now we have to see for the even parity, and the given and the received data is 1010111. Let us name the positions first. That is, let us name these points in location wise, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we need to check for the even parity, that is for E3, E2 and E1. We need to check for the specific locations of this. You know how to know which location we have to check. For that you can refer to this. For E1, in the location wise, here you can see for E1 you have to check position 1, 3, 5 and 7. And for the position E2, you need to check position 2, 3, 6 and 7. Whichever the bit is 1, you need to check for the specific bit. So according to that list, let us continue. In the E3, we have to see for the 4, 5, 6 and 7 positions. 4, 5, 6 and 7 positions. According to E2, we need to check 2, 3 and 6, 7 positions. 2, 3, 6 and 7 position. For E1, we need to check 1, 3, 5, 7. 1, 3, 5 and 7. Let us write those bits. That is, 4th bit is 0, 5th bit is 1, 6th bit is 1 and 7th bit is 1. And 2nd bit is 0, 3rd bit is 1, 6th bit is 1 and 7 is 1. And for the next one, 1st bit is 1, 3rd bit is 1, 5th bit is 1 and 7th bit is also 1. So we need to know that here it is given even parity. So here it is 3, which is odd. To make it as even, we need to place E3 as 1. And for E2, it is 3. 3 ones, which is odd. To make it even, we need to place E2 is equal to 1. Here the set is 4 ones, which is already even. So let us keep E1 is equal to 0. Write them in the order of E3, E2 and E1, which is 110. In the binary format, it is 110, which is decimally equal to 6. From the chart, you can observe that 110 is equal to position 6. That is, the 6th position element is error. As this is 1, it is saying that 1 is an error with the position 6. So it can be corrected by replacing the 1 with 0. So the total final received bits with current correction is 1 0 1 0 1 0 and 1. Here this bit is changed to the correct one as 0. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Like, share and subscribe to Everything You Need. Thank you.